Ups. There's the whistle, and here we go.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Coaxed out to the wing. And that's a goal kick. Good challenge, he just stood firm. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Hoists it high. He's made sure that that won't get through. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The idea was good, though, Peter, and I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
Yeah, he's fouled him there. Out of play for a goal kick. Tries a through ball. And he's there to cut it out. That had to be more accurate. Puts it upfield. It's been a rather gentle affair so far. Out to the left it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Done very well to intervene. Forward it goes. Now the pass. And the finish! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Yeah, with him being under pressure from a couple of opponents, I thought he showed real determination to get some sort of attempted goal, and we have to give him credit at least for that. Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Ups. Ups. Ups.